Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that find the probability of occurrence of the number formed with the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 such that the odd digits always occupy the odd places and the even digits always occupy the even places and the digits cannot be repeated. The number of permutations of n distinct things taken all at a time is n factorial, and we have fundamental principle of multiplication which states that if there are two jobs to be done such that the first job can be done in n number of ways and the second job can be done in n number of ways, then both the jobs together can be done in m into n number of ways. With this key idea, we shall proceed with the solution. As we are given 8 digits, so we have 8 places. We need to find the probability of the occurrence of the numbers formed with the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 such that the odd digits always occupy the odd places and the even digits always occupy the even places. Also, the digits cannot be repeated. So we have 4 even and 4 odd places. As there are 4 odd places, that is 1st, 3rd, 5th and 7th, so 4 digits can occupy 4 odd places. Such that the first place can be occupied by any of the 4 digits . So there are 4 options for this place. Third place can be occupied by remaining 3 odd digits. So there are 3 options for this place. Similarly, 5th place will have 2 options and 7th place will have 1 option. Therefore, the number of ways in which 4 odd digits can occupy 4 odd places is given by 4 into 3 into 2 into 1, that is 4 factorial, which is given by 24. Similarly, there are four even places, that is 2nd, 4th, 6th and 8th, and four even digits, therefore the number of ways in which four even digits can occupy four even places is given by 4 factorial, that is 24, and from the fundamental principle of multiplication we know that if there are 2 jobs to be done such that the first job can be done in m number of ways and second job can be done in n number of ways, then both the jobs together can be done in m into n number of ways. Similarly, our first job is number of ways in which 4 digits can occupy the 4 odd places, which is given by 24, and the second job would be the number of ways in which 4 even digits can occupy 4 even places, which is also given by 24. Therefore, by fundamental principle of multiplication, we have number of favorable outcomes is given by 24 into 24, and as there are 8 digits, and 8 places, and no digit can be repeated, and we know that the number of permutations of n distinct things taken all at a time is given by m factorial. So, the number of ways in which 8 digits will occupy 8 places is given by 8 factorial. Therefore, total number of outcomes will be 8 factorial. Therefore, the required probability is given by 8 number of favorable outcomes, that is 24 into 24 upon total number of outcomes, that is 8 factorial, which is equal to 24 into 24 upon 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1, which is equal to 1 upon 70. Therefore, the required probability is given by 1 by 70, which is the final answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.